everybody else well on?
Yeah.
Okay. We're ready for...
Okay. Lieutenant Lex Bell, L-E-X-B-E-L-L, with the Unified Police Department.
Tell us what's going on here this afternoon.
We originally responded on a call of shots being fired in the area and a possible confrontation, noises being heard. We had one call followed by a second call that was an independent witness, so the two people didn't know each other who called us, which kind of lends more to us feeling like it's a genuine call. Both said about 10 shots fired. One said that maybe they heard somebody groaning. That part of it obviously is not known to us right now. When officers got here, they surrounded this home, and this is a large home that's been subdivided into several apartments, up to maybe 6 different apartments inside this home, and we hear that many of them connect to each other and common areas, so it's a difficult place to contain and figure out who should be where. They had information that maybe somebody was on a balcony that had a gun and went back inside. So when officers arrived, they surrounded the area, contained it, and then tried contacting people inside the home with bullhorns, calling telephones, and nobody has answered as yet. So they're concerned that if there were indeed shots fired, that maybe somebody inside could be injured or need help, and that's why they called the SWAT team, so we could safely get inside the house.
When were those first calls? When they come in?
I'll need to check the exact time, but it was probably about an hour ago, and officers, in fact, it was about 2 p.m., just before 2 p.m., so almost 2 hours ago, where the first calls came in. But initially, like we said, when we responded, it was just a call of some shots being fired, and then a second call and kind of confirmed the same information, number of shots having been fired. So they're trying to carefully do this. Right now we're waiting for a search warrant in order to enter the home. There's a lot of different things going on right now. They're trying to confirm and contact everybody that lives inside this house. Unfortunately, we don't have the exact number of folks that live there and everything else.
So you've been evacuating the surrounding places. There could still be some people inside, though?
In the home, we're not certain. We've done our best to contact everybody inside using bullhorns and as much as we can possibly do to get a hold of everybody that might be in there. We just don't know if everyone's out of the place. We think that they would have responded or seen us at this point. They've done a lot to be visible and give them an opportunity. So right now we're thinking no one's there unless they're not willing to answer the door and they're trying to hide themselves.
Is there any